session day. In previous class, we are discussing about the MNREGA, Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act scheme. It is a central government scheme under the associated with the state government. It is a 100 days program only for rural laborers. Government will provide the job cards, especially for the rural areas. 100 days program, each one get the per day, okay, rupees 210 rupees. It is employment for the rural laborers. Okay, previously called NREGA, National Rural Employment Guarantee Scheme. The name added Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Guarantee Employment Act, MNREGA. It is 100 days program. Every day they pay amount, okay, 210 rupees. And also we look after the field officer, we look after the under supervision now, okay, MNREGA works are going on. And also, what is the role of Gram Sabha in the village panchayat? Okay, Gram Sabha is the one of the important body in the village panchayat. Okay, I said no, local self government divided into rural and urban, like village panchayat, mandalas, and the Jilla Parishad, whereas urban level, municipal corporation, and the Nagar panchayat. These are the different levels, rural and urban area. What is the role of, okay, what is the importance of Gram Sabha in the village panchayat? First point is the Gram Sabha is the meeting of all adults who, okay, live in the area covered by panchayat. Who are the members of the, okay, Gram Sabha? All eligible voters. Okay, what is the first point? Gram Sabha is the meeting of all adults who live in the area covered by panchayat, particular panchayat. For example, our panchayat is Jajipeta. Who are the voters of the, okay, Gram Panchayat, Gram Sabha? Only those who are having, okay, right to vote, they are the members of the Gram Sabha. Gram Sabha is the important role play in the Gram Panchayat, and also it is a body of people consisting all voters in the village. All voters. All voters mean those who are 18 years cross, they get vote. Those are the, okay, members of the Gram Sabha, body of voters. You can call it electorate. Next one, it is expected that review of the functioning of the Gram Panchayat. What are the functions of the Gram Panchayat? What is the role of the Gram Panchayat? How to get the funds from the state government? Who is the executive officer of this Panchayat level? Secretary. Secretary will look after the, okay, administrative activities. Coming to the, it is expected to review the functioning of the Gram Panchayat, Gram Panchayat resources, Gram Panchayat function. All the people discuss on the report of previous year. Okay, what works are done in the previous is whether they work done or not, is it satisfactory or not. They will be review on the Gram Sabha. They also discuss the, okay, proposed works for the next year. Next year, with approval of the Gram Sabha, Sarpanch and ward members and the voters. Coming to the, okay, it will be oversee the work on being done under the MNREGA. All works are under the MNREGA or not. Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act. It is a like program going on in rural areas only for rural laborers and those who are landless people, peasant. They will provide the job by the field administrator, field officer in the village level. It is 100 days program. They pay the every day. Okay, 210 rupees. It is a completely central government scheme, especially for rural laborers. MNREGA, Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act scheme. Previously you can call it NREGA, National Rural Employment Guarantee Act. It is a 100 days program. 100 days program. Next, coming to the village panchayat. Okay, formation of Gram Panchayat. Okay, Gram Panchayat are the formed through the election by every 5 years or general election. Okay, Gram Panchayat are formed through the election. Okay, water list. All residents of village who are 18 years and old or above and enroll the names in the water list. Usually government employee visit every house to check the in a family. For example, one household is there. In a then, okay, they collect the details like father, mother, children, maybe any about it, granny, grandma. These details will be collected by the government teacher for every 10 years. That is called census. Census is a systematic okay, required information of particular household. That is called census. Okay, every census once in 10 years. Next one, every household to check the weather. There are changes in the list. They also invite suggestion for any addition or deletion to the list. Coming to the wards. A village usually divided into few wards, street and colonies in such a way that all wards have almost equal of wards, maybe 2000 or 3000 waters are there. Next one is the ward numbers divided into 1 to 12 depending on okay, population. Village panchayat called the ward member. This is ensured that people from the all localities of villagers are represented. A panchayat will at least 5 years and members many as 21 ward members. As any person who is 21 years above the contested election. What is the age that to contest the village panchayat election? 21 years. Next one is the reservation in the gram panchayat. It is often difficult for women to get the elected ward member or sarpanch. This is the ward. These bodies are therefore dominated by the men. As a result, the needs of views of half of the population go up represented. Keeping these problems in mind, it has been decided to parliament that at least 1/3 of panchayati ward members and sarpanches will be women, which are reserved for them. 1/3 of members are only for women quota. Coming to the similarly, there is a reservation policy SCST-BC to ensure person from all sections of the society get the elected panchayat. Panchayati functions representation of intuition of all the people in the rural area and election. How to conduct the election? Normal election to the gram panchayati take place in every 5 years. During these elections, every ward cast 2 votes, one elected for the ward member, another vote for the sarpanch. They are directly elected. The person who gets the maximum votes is declared as a winning candidate. Coming to the sarpanch and sarpanch secretary. Okay, sarpanch. Sarpanch is the head of the village panchayat or president. Okay, sarpanch is the head of the gram panchayat and has the responsibility of implementing all decision of the panchayati and looking after the day-to-day working of the panchayati. And also sarpanch is also responsible of the income expenditure of the panchayati. How to collect the revenue from the people, like markets, like maybe any tanks are there, those are gave to the lease, then get the approach, then maybe any theaters are there in the panchayati, they get the income. These are the sources from the panchayati. Income and expenditure of the panchayati as such. Sarpanch also lot of responsibility. In many villages, we see some active sarpanches who have changed fate of the villages. Sarpanch or key role in the village panchayat. Sarpanch is the head of the village panchayat. Next, coming to the upasarpanch. Sarpanch and ward members are elect one of the ward member as a deputy or upasarpanch. Okay, the upasarpanch at the absence of sarpanch. Okay, he assisted to the sarpanch. Maybe sarpanch is absent. Who look after that? Okay, upasarpanch look after the panchayati activities. Coming to the secretary and the executive offices in the panchayati level. Each panchayati has also secretary who is a government employee. Okay, her job is maintain accounts and minutes of the meetings. Major panchayati which have the high income, also executive officer appointed by the government. Executive officer in the major panchayati, whereas minor panchayati secretary. Secretary appointed by the government officer. Coming to the what does the panchayati do? What is the role of panchayati do? Okay, in this section, what you have learned, children? Okay, what is the role of Gram Sabha? Okay, how to elect the sarpanch and ward members? How to nominate the upasarpanch? What is the role of sarpanch in the village panchayat? Okay, what is the importance of Gram Sabha? Gram Sabha is a meeting in all the adults who live in the area covered by panchayati. Next, it is a body of people consisting all waters in the village, and also Gram Sabha expected to review the functioning of the Gram Panchayati. Next one is the all the people have discussed on the report of previous year whether work done or not, it is satisfactory or not. Next one is the they also discussed the proposed works for the next year. Okay, what works are for the village panchayat. Coming to the it oversees the work are being under the MNR is a Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act. Okay, all jobless holders are, okay, government provides the job card to the get the job for the rural area and clearing of paths in the villages. It is a 100 days program per day. Government will provide the 210 rupees. Who look after that? Field officer look after that. This is the importance of Gram Panchayati. Next one is the formation of the Gram Panchayat and the water list, elections and ward member. Okay, mostly wards are 1 to 12. Highest is the 21. Which is to suitable for contesting the election in the Gram Panchayati? 21 is. Thank you. We will continue the section.